What is love? It's been 300 years since I last got some coochie. In my past life, I was a milkman. The day I was delivering milk to Mark, was the day I met my future wife. Unfortunately, that marriage was cut short. My wife divorced me because she said I was gay. Why would she say that? This is so sad. I cannot believe this. I thought we were compatible. I have so much love to give, but that love is almost never reciprocated. Am I even worthy to be loved? You think I'm laughing? Hee-hee, Michael Jackson? I'm not laughing. I'm not joking. My loneliness is killing me. Britney Spears. When will this pain cease to exist? I must drum the pain away.
Skip it up and down.
Eduardo!
My stomach goes crunch.
No!
My stomach goes crunch. There's nothing left. Something left.
Can we shut your bitch ass up? I did not eat your cinnamon toast crunch.
8:01 p.m.
Nobody eats my cinnamon toast crunch!
Your parents don't love you. Your nose looks funny. You're ugly. You're stinky. I hate you. I don't like you.
Why is your foot on my penis?
Are you gay?
I'm not gay!
You see this? This is my brother. I love him. My brother loved me. This is my motherfucking brother. His name is Jerry. And you ate him. I'm so sad. Why do you eat him?
Fuck you! Fuck you, brother! I'm going beast mode! Bitch! Bitch!
Yeah, I did it! I did it! Yeah!
Get off me, bruh!
Bruh.
I challenge you to a 1v1 basketball match! You're going down! You're going down!
Oh my god!
Well, I love her!
You're not ready for these ball handling skills, you Pause. Dick!
You ready to get your ass beat?
You know who else likes getting their ass beat?
Oh, so we're doing my mom jokes now.
My mom!
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 What the fuck you say to me, you little shit? I'll see you in the court.
Hey guys, so me and Eduardo are gonna be 1v1ing. Isn't that right, Eduardo?
Look me in the eyes.
Why doesn't he look at her? He's an insecure guy.
Oh, he's committed. He's committed. What is this?
Just kidding. No, 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 no. Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan.
I'm not ready for this.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
No, cross him up, cross him up, cross him up.
Nope.
Oh nah. Oh,
your ass, your garbage. You should kill yourself.
Damn,
now.
Damn, there's kids around.
Oh. I think I got my swagger back.
Oh. He just crossed him up. He just crossed him up. It's on the floor.
Cross me, daddy.
What's up? Your garbage. Your ass. You can't do shit. Yo, look at this.
Curry.
You didn't see that.
What's up? Boom, shakalaka. W. I get the W. Suck my nuts.
These nuts.
Fucking nuts. Suck them.
These nuts.
Suck them.
Oh, shit.
Oh man, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy. Time to celebrate this one with some ice cold water. Hey yo, what the fuck? To my eyes to see me, the bone structure, the wavy indecent exposure. I've never seen another skelly in my life, and that's facts. I thought I was the only one left.
Oh my god, why is that dude staring at him like that? Does he have a crush on me or something?
Oh shit, I don't know if I can approach her. I'm such a shy guy. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. Wait a minute, I don't even need to say a thing. Oh shit, the unspoken Riz. That motherfucker is using the unspoken Riz. Get ass, made her gravitate
Hey,
baby girl, what's your name?
Joanna, what's yours?
Eduardo.
Are you Mexican?
Sí, baby, soy mexicana. So I got a really, really important question to ask, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Which do you prefer, exoskeletons or endoskeletons?
I prefer exoskeletons.
Good. Why exoskeletons?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. Endoskeletons, they just do too much.
You're literally an endoskeleton. I'm an endoskeleton. We're all endoskeletons.
Endoskeletons are trash. I prefer exoskeletons. But for you, I'll make an exception.
Oh shit, I'm on a roll. I need to make sure I don't fumble this whatsoever. So, what's your favorite color?
Blue.
Oh, that's mine too.
Oh my god, we have so much in common.
Must be why I like your hair so much.
Oh my god, stop. You're such a goofball.
Why do you even have hair?
I go to the salon.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. You got a man?
I had a boyfriend, but that's all in the past.
I like that.
I like your bone structure.
What did you just say to me?
You heard what I said.
Thanks. I drink a lot of milk.
Can you do me a favor?
What's that?
Can you give me your birthday, place, and time you were born? You're a Scorpio? My star sign told me that I'm gonna find love today. Harry Styles. I'll sell my soul for Harry Styles.
Oh my god.
Slay, Harry. Slay. Fall.
No, we're not doing this. But speaking about time and place, what time do you want to come over to my place?
I can come back with you right now, if you want.
Oh man, I'm so smooth with the ladies. I think she's the one.
Eduardo.
Huh? Who's that?
Eduardo.
Ah! Get these voices out of my head!
Eduardo, calm your non-existent titties. It is me, Kowalski.
What's up?
Eduardo, this is not the love you truly want.
What do you mean?
This isn't even love, this is just lust. Also, this bitch is crazy.
There's no way Kowalski from the Penguins of Madagascar is cock-blocking me right now.
How can I be cock-blocking you when you don't even have a penis?
That's fucked up.
From what I've seen so far, you two are not compatible whatsoever, so why bother pursuing something that will inevitably crash and burn? You shouldn't have such low respect for yourself to just want
Holy
anybody.
Shit! I literally met her 3 minutes ago. Cut me some slack.
Amaro, is everything okay?
Yeah, let's head back right now.
Sigh, another lost soul.
Oh my god, Eduardo, what are you calling me fuck?
Oh my god, Joanna, shut the fuck up. I'm playing Fortnite. Joanna, watch me get this easy kill real quick. Why is he gonna let me grab the gun? No, no. What the fuck, bro?
How are you gonna say all that and get 97th place?
We like Fortnite, we like Fortnite, we like Fortnite.
Why is the weekend the weekend?
I'm trying to buy more. Joanna, what the fuck are you doing?
Can't you see that we're busy here?
Also, how'd you get in my house?
Joanna sent me the address to come here. She said it was for a surprise.
Oh, Eduardo, did I forget to tell you about my boyfriend?
Boyfriend? I thought you said you were done with him.
I am. I just haven't told him yet.
The fuck? Why?
I didn't want to be mean.
Joanna, how can you do this to me after everything we've been through?
Is it because I don't kill the spiders? Is it because I don't open up the jars? Is it because I look like Jay-Z?
Steve, I wasn't satisfied in our relationship, and it's not my fault, it's yours. The world just satisfies me better.
After all these years, I didn't realize I was dating such a fucking whore.
Just get back at you for all the shit you've done right in front of my face. I do it once, and now it's a problem.
Well, duh. How'd I get here?
Well, Steve, to be honest, you deserve someone better.
It's not you, it's me.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Ah! Rip Steve.
Eduardo, I just wanted to make you jealous so we could reignite our love together. Steve, come back. Steve!
I was a rebound? No. No. No.
I'm leaving this bitch.